If you search for how to implement a regular expression in Swift, you might find examples that use a type called NSRegularExpression. But while such code does work, we can't help but notice that it doesn't feel easy to use. It uses an older API from Objective-C, and because of that, it ends up being quite verbose, and it also requires a lot of conversions because of the different ways Swift and Objective-C index a string of characters. Even worse, if the regular expression is not valid, the issue will only be surfaced at runtime through an exception being thrown. But fortunately, since iOS 16, Swift now offers a much better way to deal with regular expressions. So let's look at what the code looks like with the new syntax. As we can see, the code is now much smaller, but it's also much safer. And that's because the regular expression is now implemented using a literal syntax, and its correctness is being checked at compile time. Accessing the portions of the string that the regex has captured has also become much simpler and safer through the use of a Swift tuple. And finally, if you want to build more complex regular expressions, Swift also offers a regex builder syntax, which allows you to build a regular expression just like you would build the body of a Swift UI view. That's all for this video. I hope that you've enjoyed learning about Swift's built-in support of regular expressions. As I said earlier, don't forget that this feature is only available from iOS 16. And as always, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss the next ones. Thank you for watching and see you next time.